Any better, dude? Let's see, I did higher up the gameplay a little bit. That might be the reason why all my settings got messed up. Give me a sec. I mean, that should be a little bit better. Probably because you're a very important prick. But we love you. It's all right. Got it. I know. very important penis. Mileage away. Yeah, we'll leave that one for now. I mean, the last time I played this one, was October, November? So it's been about 3 months, I think. Took a little break, but then it, I went on a little bit longer than what I expected. I haven't touched this game since. I was playing other games, ones I didn't really want to stream, and took a bit of a break. I just kept forgetting to come back to it. Yeah, I was sort of playing, what was it, Watch Dogs and I think Far Cry? This one there. Yeah, one of the reasons why I caught back up with it, with Far Cry 5 and New Dawn, played Far Cry 5 on the PS, not New Dawn though, even though I got it, and just wanted to refresh myself before number 6 comes out, because it does actually look quite good. I reckon we should go and get that one. We'll be lazy. I can't remember the bloody controls for this game. trying to stay out of common. Out of combat, sorry. Yeah, well, I haven't played it for so long, I've just forgotten all of the bloody buttons, but we'll get there. Right, what's the next target? What you've been playing in my absence? Be lazy.
So this is the new Libertarian.
All right, cool.
Stinks the same as every other squat I've robbed this past year.
Oi, oi. Why the long face? You've fallen in love?
With your blouse. You're welcome to Nassau, gents. Everyone is that does their fair share.
Fair share? What is this, a fucking monastery?
We was led to believe that Nassau was a place where men did as they pleased.
Safekeeping others from doing the same.
Blackbeard.
Captain Thatch, as I live and breathe. What is this magnificent muzzle you've cultivated?
Why fly a black flag when a black beard will do? What brings you two gents this far north?
The word is, Cuban governor himself is fixing to receive a mess of gold from a nearby fort. Until then, it's just sitting there, itching to be took.
Governor Torres himself, eh? Sounds promising.
Welcome to Nassau, Captain Vane.
Mr. Rackham.
Where can a man find a bit of rough? Do you know what I mean?
He'll be a rough. Oh, is that it? I'm expecting a bit more than that. Yeah, quite true on that one. Before I go. Actually, to be honest with you, I can't remember the last time they said that. Oh no, we don't want the fleet. we're getting no upgrades. So how come you don't think you're playing tonight then? I don't think I should have been in here. Can't do that late anymore. What's that got over it? Ever since Corona, can't do it anymore. Start off on the easy ships.
Join us or die.
Actually, how about that? Is that any better? I must have hit the volume switch on the mic. Now you gotta put up with my Bristolian accent more.
Fire! up before! Quick to slaughter him! Fire! Look out!
I would have blown up. Kick some ass.
I could use some good men.
It's not worth it. Oh, I can't believe Cardiff drew tonight against bloody Huddersfield as well. Did you watch it? When are they ever? Let me down on my accumulator, bloody Welsh.
As much sail as you can. All sails loose and stay tight. Reef in all tops. Trim off the wind, man.
Shit, I'm gonna be able to get over that. Yeah, they've been playing quite well though recently. Quite surprised that they lost. Further, we gotta go. Oh, mouse. I should have fast traveled that. At least they're not doing as bad as what Liverpool are lately. Another restricted area. I'm so out of it, I'm probably going to end up dying on this bit. Surprised on that. Let's go kill some bitches. Or be killed. See what the fighting in the light. Is it a 23? Okay, it's going to be a fort battle, which could be a bit of a pain because I don't have enough mortars for it. Might have to back out of this. Back out of this because I know I haven't got enough mortars left. Right. I wonder if it's worthwhile clearing that. No, I didn't mean to do that. Shit. Uh, I want to cancel this mission, but I can't remember how.
Share of the gold we take from Governor Torres. Return to Africa, prince among men.
I cannot return to a place I've never been. I was born in Trinidad.
Skip that because I want to do that. Probably tomorrow. Anybody watching who knows how to get out of a mission? That's better. Bloody hell, I've lost that ship. Oh, there was a ship as well that I wanted to fight. Could be a bit.
His waters are closely watched by our enemies.
Let's see if I can give it a go. We'll do.
Fire! And out some sail! Get those spars free! Let's see that dock!
Larboard, Captain! Looks like food!
Race for impact! Race!
Brace for what? There's nothing there.
Let's see you sing. Reel them in, me plump.
killing it before it's gonna hit me. Yeah, man. I do. Bum, 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 bum. You need to go on a killing spree at some point. Not a real one, of course. On a ship sinking killing spree.
Blues down, catch some wind.
Just for an upgrade on equipment. But the Shanty songs on here really annoy me. I didn't like them. Yeah, to be honest with you, graphically it's still a brilliant game. That could be a bad choice there. Yep.
You get back here. Damn it.
What we got? One, two. Oh, berserk. I didn't realize I had them. Hopefully you start killing them off for me. Oh, bollocks.
Ready to take the shot.
That I did not want. Mm-hmm. There is another one somewhere. Ah, there he is. Oh, what? He didn't even die on any. I do. Right, store it up. Stop killing. I love it where these plants are so see-through, but they still can't see you. Boobies.
Peace, sir, to them. Spare this poor soul.
Where's he going? Remember with them ringing that bell, if they've managed to empty that warehouse bit. Now I've got to try and find the guard that had the key.
interloper! Raise the alarm!
Raise the alarm! Jobs are good in. Sure, picked up the key. He didn't see me coming. I should have come this way. Must not have highlighted it. Oh,